Wake up. Wake up, creator. This is the beginning of your story. It starts with nothing. Nothing but... Take a look at... your new subjects. They're called nuggets, largely because of their body's apparent inability to keep itself in one piece. Adahi and Elu, the architects of their species. They are the founders of everything that nuggets will ever know or achieve. Natural evolution is a wonderful thing to observe. Unfortunately, it usually ends poorly. We don't have time for that. Fortunately, you have the ability to influence your civilization's evolution and improve its chances of survival. You can prioritize whatever your heart desires, but remember that the heart is idiotic at best. So use your head instead. That's a pretty good motto to live by. Well, unless you're mining stone, of course. They look so cute together. Oh, would you look at that? A little baby nugget. Aren't they adorable when they're young? Don't get too attached, though. They're still mortal, after all. Plus, they will soon be old enough to have an opinion and make questionable life decisions. Let's see how much you like them then. Nuggets are all unique to one another, although there are some things that are shared between nuggets. These include the need for certain essentials like food and water, a stable roof over their heads, and an occasional nap. They want to learn, build, discover, and create. It would all be quite inspirational if they also didn't happen to be the species that initially thought their shadows were trying to eat them. This is quite a beautiful planet. Try not to ruin it, will you? The summer sun is excellent for slow roasting a few nuggets. A nugget is reporting an ailment of explosive nature. It has something to do with drinking dirty lake water. Serves him right for not using a well. It's both a blessing and a curse. I've read over the new research creator. Impressive stuff for a species that still thinks the planet is flat. I always knew that Nugget would rise to greatness. Well, before their career plateaus as assistant manager or something. Hey. Ding, ding, another message coming through. This one is just being lazy. The trees must be undergoing significant stress. They've started to go bald. I can hear water pumps grinding to an icy halt, Creator. It's all up to the reservoirs now. Do you know how holy water is made, Creator? You boil the hell out of it. Unfortunately, it's so cold out here, even the pumps are frozen. The first snow of winter has fallen. I hope you have a nice pair of fuzzy slippers. You're looking a little weak, Creator. Thank you. You look a little confused. Don't worry, I expected as much. I know you have questions, but you'll learn everything in time. On your own, without bothering me. Things are beginning to look green and happy again. Let's take a moment to appreciate it before you do something wrong. Another tasty morsel of research fresh out of the oven. The sweet aroma of learning. Wait, you're going to let them govern themselves? Oh dear. I hope you find more than just bones, Creator. Every nugget counts. Can someone please get that nugget a fresh pair of underwear? Interesting. I thought they'd enjoy flying. I guess I was wrong. They have the most interesting medical treatments here. I never knew they were such fans of drilling. Thank you. I hope you've been working on your beach body. You're not going to spend another summer just lazing around, are you? Some bright spark injured themselves doing a menial task, Creator. I hope they know they're not getting compensation. Forecasting involves a surprising amount of hindsight.